Tom Peterson here at the RV Corral. This is a brand new 2023 Hideout. It's a newer model. It's a Model 24 RB SWE, so it's a Western edition. It has a really big bathroom inside with lots of storage, which is kind of unique in a smaller platform trailer. It's got a big slide out, so when you're inside, you have a lot of room, and yet when you're parking it and maneuvering it and towing it, it's still pretty short overall. And that's what makes it nice for towing. When you get to where you're at, put that slide out and really enjoy all that extra space you gain from the slide out. You do have, we'll start on the outside, we'll finish up on the interior. But what you do have with that Western edition is you are gonna have those larger tanks here. So you've got the dual larger tanks. It also has a lithium battery package on it, which makes it really nice for having longer watt hours out there to be able to use when you're dry camping. You do have the power tongue jack. I like the way that Keystone's doing this front. It's metal instead of being with a piece of Phylon or plastic. Makes it really nice for long-term use. You also have a long warranty that's transferable, 3-year on that structure chassis. You do have that nice big deep pass-through storage there. You also see a push button down there, and that's going to end up being for those power jacks up front. And you have a push button for the ones in the rear as well. And you also can kind of look here at this angle. You do have a really large patio awning. It makes it real nice too. And when you're out there, you can kind of grab some refreshments out of your refrigerator here if you want to as well. It does have the nice sturdy step to get in and out. People just love that. This is why. We'll kind of walk around here. We'll grab handles, nice to have your outside showers here. Fully walk-on roof if you need to. Be real cautious whenever you do that, of course. You do have your easy to access pull valves there for your black and gray. Nice big windows here on the slide out. So again, that cover on there makes it easy accessible to the propane for turning them on and off. It's going to be on this little access panel here. Let's go inside and show you how nice that new space is in there and how well they've used that space. We'll start with a big feature to this floor plan. One of two big features, and that's going to be the bathroom. If you look here, you'll see it's got a big counter space on both sides. You've got deep storage overhead there. You'll see that. And then what I'll do is I'll go in and show you what else you have in there. Of course, you've got the nice step shower. You've got all that deep storage in there. And then on both sides, you've got all this. Look at all that storage. So you've got that plus the counter down below. And then down below, you have all of this drawers and storage here. See that? So you got all those drawers. Makes it real nice for a bathroom. Again, easy access, big wide opening for those that might be a little bit, need some extra assistance or space around here. Makes it really nice for those that have limited mobility. You do end up having on your couch the armrests that fold down, then when they go up there, that makes into a small little bed there. And then you've also got the bed that the booth can be made into here. You also have big drawers down below, all this storage. And then you got a place for mounted there, ready for a TV of your choice and brand. That person can add if they want to. You do have the large refrigerator and freezer, of course. And you've got your glass folding top there on your cover, 3-burner stove top, and that oven with the glass front makes it real nice too. Little silverware drawers inside there. You got 3 drawers there, and then you got this storage, all that storage down below, and real nice counter space as well. With that window, makes it nice because you can open that and talk to the folks out there under the patio awning. Look at all that deep storage there. And you got storage here. And the sink is that undermount stainless farm style sink there. Storage access down below the booth, which also, and again, I pointed out those big windows. Look at all that vision you can have out there, and extra light you can get if you want to. You also see in between the windows there USB hookup, so that way you can kind of charge your smart devices and what have you. You also got place there by the each side there to put things and plug in. You got little shirt closets here, and soft storage goes above there. And there probably is access underneath this one, huh? So you got access that would be underneath that as well too. That separates your stuff from that other pass-through storage. And you got a pocket door here, so that'll slide across instead of having a curtain. Makes it nice and private and separating that main bedroom. But look at all this floor space, and you'll see a real nice feature nowadays, and that's not having any carpet in the slide out. So they do a really great job of making sure that looks pretty flush and flows real well. Makes it easy for cleaning and maintaining if you have some pets and you have some kids that go in and out from the outside. Easy to clean that dirt and dust and everything that you can gather. So I tell you what, you're going to have questions at the end of this video about inventory we have here at the RV Corral. Keystone Hideout's been a great seller for us. It's been a great product out there in the industry. Affordably priced and innovative things like that solar package, which is standard, by the way, is a 200 watt single panel there. And then you also have the lithium battery package up front. So it makes it really super nice to have some of those features for extended camping trips that you want to take. Larger refrigerator, nicer, lighter colors, which just really makes sense in smaller RVs to have, and trailers to have the lighter interior. It really does. So if you have questions, you do, give me a call. My name is Tom Peterson. My cell number is at the end of the video, but I'll give it to you. It's 541-521-3642, and you can reach me anytime, 7 days a week till 9 p.m. And just want to get you out there enjoying the adventure.